I don't think it's fair to say that Carter's somehow responsible for the Islamic Revolution and the fact that the Shah left, in effect, in exile, any more than it's fair to say that Eisenhower was responsible for the Cuban Revolution 90 miles from our shore in 1959, or that Obama was responsible for Mubarak losing his post. But having said that, it was the single worst intelligence failure in American history. We didn't realize, the CIA didn't tell the president, didn't know that the Shah had lost all of his domestic support. They didn't know that our principal ally for 25 years, the recipient of our most sophisticated arms, had lost not only the support, but was getting, for 5 years, secret treatments for incurable cancer. He was a sick man.